Why not queue with Prime? Prime is a ranked troll. He just trolls in ranked, no point. We should do some serious backcam stealing this game. That is a certain one. Exactly. You see, Prime just goes like 0-10 in all his ranked games. Builds like fucking Doom Warp and shit. Big noob.
Okay.
Give him some pressure. They have a Huyi though, so I don't think we'll actually out clear.
Under attack.
Fucking classical Huyi clear. Faster than Bumba's mask, Odin. Feels bad, man. Ah, that works. Don't wanna take too much poke here. Oh no. Help!
Your left tower is under attack.
You need to get in front of me, dude.
Patience.
Enemy missing! Enemy missing left!
Come on, man! Why didn't I jump away? I
mean, this must be
420.
Field.
Oh no. The classic 420 minion. We did? No, we didn't get first blood. No.
An enemy has been
nice.
Slain.
Nice job.
Nice. Fucking so big into Odin, dude. That is like a nightmare.
What am I lacking? No, not even.
No problem.
Go! What are you doing? Whatever, Doc. Whatever, Doc. We are getting this shit. That's what he actually did like really well, to just hit me in the face once. Oh well. Just gonna be a rough matchup against this Sobek. Kinda had to take that. It's gonna be a very rough. Because he literally cancels Bird Bomb and the one every time I jump. Prime has Aegis, alright.
Patience.
I don't look for that backcam. That is a certain one. Dude. No! Come on, man!
Wow, you're bad.
Oh no! Ramos out. Oh, well, I'm gonna call away from that one. Ella, there we go. Thank you so much, Ella. Fucking primo, dude. Feel like we're focusing him. Fucking health potions are so OP, man.
Wait.
Thank you. Thank you for wait. Alright, let's do this, dude. We got this. I feel like my AA is out of sync.
Be right back.
Enemy missing middle.
Head switch open in 3 places. That sounds a bit rough. Not gonna lie.
Be right back.
Slow down.
One hit. That's what I wanna see, dude. Alright, everybody knows what I'm going for now. So how much of that team are we gonna expect to be here? We're actually pause voting this shit.
Your middle tower is under attack.
Get the mid caps. Oh well. He is a tanky Zeus. Not right now, actually. He should just die. I need. Maybe I just go like. The Ravana fucked me up there, though. I got 2, right? Oh, no. What up, blind eyed? How are you doing? Alright, we are unpausing this shit, dude.
Thanks.
Okay.
Awesome.
I just want some help, like ever. Love that. I mean, it just unpauses and I run into 3 people. So shit. Whatever, dog. Fuck him up, dude. Fuck him up. That is what I want to see. Nice. Kappa. What?
I shall return.
All right, we are getting this shit first, dude. Shell and ult. Okay. Maybe gank solo. Primo wrecked you. Yeah, feels bad, man. Primo nils. This Rama is gonna get fucking soloed now. Are we just getting out rotated all the time? Like they have 3 men roaming and we're just fapping around. Nothing happening here. Like that guy is not gonna do anything now either. Or that's, he's like, oh yeah, that's my beats. That's a bit shitty. Well, as you can see, I can do a lot in these kind of games. I don't think Odin support is the best. Not at all. Oh well. I mean, eventually we're gonna kill Primo, aren't we? That's how I feel about this whole thing. One day, you know. Can you call missings? Nah, 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 nah. Oi, 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 oi.
On my way. Okay.
Like, you need to be here, man. It's just too late. Like, that's where you played perfect. That is the speed, though.
Retreat! Retreat!
Fuck's sake. He did. I wanted him to jump, but he didn't. That's like really well picked him. We should probably go for this then. Push, push, push.
An ally
push,
has been
push,
slain.
Push, 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 push. He's over there, so we need to go for the red.
An enemy like has ASAP. Been slain.
Enemy missing. Your left tower is under attack.
Sword. See sword down. It's so big. It's level 9. That's a bit rip. It's gonna be a bit rough. Oh no 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 no.
I don't know what I expected.
Come on, man. Can we just chill on that side of the map? We are clearly not here. I should have taken up that purple, shouldn't I?
Enemy missing.
don't know.
Be careful, right?
Nope, he knows, I think. That's a Ravana here now, dude. Okay, am I finally gonna get an ult tech? That would be a bit good.
You've defied all expectations.
Cash in. Enemies and enemy right coming right.
Well, I'm chilling.
Yes. Killing spree.
Enemy ultimate down.
Wait, what?
Cancel that.
Cancel that.
Lul? He's still adult. Oh, a big fat cap on that ult down.
Cancel that.
That was a bit of a lazy back, wasn't it?
Be careful, right? Enemies in
play.
No, run. For fuck's sake, man. Watch out, boy. Ghost. At least he ulted at the right place. We have a 3-0 AO that's behind the jungler. What the hell? At least he's gonna do a lot of damage, I hope. Are they on gold? No, they're not. Holy shit, that was just some cluster wards there, dude. Fucking go, dude. Stop being so scared.
Enemy missing right. Careful, middle.
Shine like a beacon.
I'm returning to base.
Be careful, right.
I know. This is not what we want, boys. This is a bit bad, I think. That is the old stun. Does he blink? No, he doesn't. We are fine. I mean, it's so fucking obvious, Ram. Whatever, dog. That's like the most obvious soapbag pull ever. And he's like, beats? Nah, bro. Nah, old, nah. I'm just gonna get pulled. Whatever, dog. Oh ye olds. They do a lot of damage to me. Cause like they have I wish I could play so big and just get so many free pulls off all the fucking time, man.
And so our hero story begins.
Now I'm gonna get pulled as well. What up, AO? At least you have fucking speed. No?
Defend the Gold Fury. Gang.
Alright, that's the shit down. That should be a very good fight now.
Silly ally.
Okay, my ult disappeared.
Alright.
Okay, so Wukong rotated over to the mid lane to rotate back to left. AO didn't do his speed on the way. This is just too low level. I'm playing like fucking garbage. And my team isn't necessarily being the best players in the world either. This is a bit stacked against me, not gonna lie. What up, Lekane? What up, John? How are you doing? What up, Artificial?
Slow down.
How's everyone doing? Getting fucking sovereignty, what?
Enemy
shit
missing.
Item. Is this silver 4? I think some of the people here are silver 4. Like, I genuinely think that some of the. I would not be surprised. Do this shit, dude. They never got gold though. Problem now is I'm fucking irrelevant. I can't even be an aura bot. Well, Feria's level 10 for some reason, even though she's like.
Retreat! Retreat!
Or Ao is also like minus level, even though he's like 3 and 1.
Enemy missing middle.
That's a soapbag.
Enemy.
What? Let go poke him, dude. No. Whatever, though. Can we actually, like, go? We can't now. Because...
Be careful, enemies! Incoming middle!
Damn, dog. These people are not dying. Sobek's not dying, though. He's so much magic. He just got a farm, I think. What's my key bindings for? Kinda says 1, 2, 3, 4. This is on my mouse. This is set. C, whatever the fuck you wanna call that shit.
Attack, middle
mage. Are we gonna fucking kill this guy now or what? This should be such a dead primo. Like, please. That's his fucking Aegis.
Retreat! Unlike his victims, our hero was
whatever,
destined to continue living.
Oi, Gabriel! How are you doing? Thank you so much for the subscription. Welcome to the Jinja Army. Welcome, welcome, welcome.
The circle of life, my
oh friend. Shit! Let's go kill Hui! Kill the Hui! You're getting fucking bumped now, dude.
An enemy
nice.
Attack the gold right fury! Cancel that.
Can we bring it out here? Nice. I can actually do some damage here to this so big.
Boom!
That's a shell. I just backed and I'm already low health. I think Soph is fine here, because like we get some good HP 5 sustain, which is kind of what we want. I really want to go for the red right now. I know I can't though. I get hard punished for that if I do. I'll get hardly punished if I do that. I can probably get the... thingy that reflects damage spawns and just go on prime and kill him every single fight, you know.
Enemy missing.
Yeah, this is a bit flat, but you just die if you don't have like these kind of defensive.
Enemies in middle lane.
Gank middle lane.
Okay. On my way.
Oh no. Fucking kill this guy, dude. Let's go. Come on, Ram. Oh, we can actually go here. That is his ult down. It's fine. We can just chill now.
Set up an ambush here.
Get the red.
Attack the gold fury.
Enemy spotted.
Attack.
Big burst it now. Big burst it. Okay, go. Attack. Ram, attack. Oh, thank fuck he did not steal that, dude. Should be a dead Cuculin as well.
You have slain an enemy.
Nice, boys. Be careful.
Retreat! I'm returning to base. Retreat! Attack fire giant!
Yeah, I like that. I like that call. Let's go, boys. This game just went from proper shit to very good. This new mod is good. You're a beast. Get Urchin. We are fucking killing Primo, dude. That is all I wanna do this game. Just fucking go. He's getting ahead of the Urchin. Come on, man. This is just a joke how I have more gold than Prime. Like, sure, we got a gold fury. Like, oops, just misplaced the sentry ward in there. That's really good.
I don't know what I expected.
Imagine I've got a sentry for this now.
Wait.
That'd be pretty good, wouldn't it?
Right.
did something.
See, I can just do that there again, you know. We can kill this guy. Literally should just die. He to obey or not. He is out. They probably can't just...
Retreat.
Whatever. We killed Prime again. Poor Primo. He's getting so cooked every single fucking back. Can we just kill out? So my soft should be picking in a bit now.
Defend.
Yes.
Defend. On my way.
Attack.
Just kill the Ram knight. Kill this fucking Kukulan, dude. Olden 4! Come on! No, no. Okay. I can respect this. Just wanted my ult stack there. Also, Primo doesn't get to go in now. Come on, before Primo gets here. Yes. No. Croc Inc. Oh, he dashed mid. Alright, that's fine. We just get all the buffs now. Such a big win for us. Just tunnel Primo. Yeah, we need to kill Primo every single time. Like, he's just gonna die. Like, it's that simple. He's the only damage, really. Like, he just needs to die.
Attack, middle lane. My strength is at its peak.
Your left tower is under attack. Your team has destroyed a middle lane.
Find Prime and kill him. That is the main goal right now. Need some Warden right now. They do have two shells for him though. He has a very high chance of survival now, I feel like. Should probably upgrade my jump instead of my free. Oh well, do red here. We got all their buffs. We're getting our own buffs. This should be a very good time to fight. I just want to back my Urchin before we fight. So I can start being real tanky. I actually can't do that. Ooh, maybe gank right here.
Cancel that.
Ah, I'm gonna be back.
Be right back. Be careful.
Take this jungle buff.
We're sending that. Get that. Some of that. Okay, so all we need to do now is we just need to kill this pretty prime guy. It's literally our sole purpose of this game is just to make sure he dies. He doesn't really do a lot of damage retreat, right now. I do retreat, need some more defense. Retreat, I think I'm gonna get Phoebes and then more magic. Whoop. Nice. Oh no.
Sorry.
Oh, it doesn't really do damage to him actually.
Enemy ultimate down.
Fucking Hylid Urchin, dude. Doesn't really do damage to him then. That's a bit sad, isn't it? Holy old Ramen ult.
Be careful, middle. Be careful.
I mean, that is not what we need, Wukong. I need to back here so I can get that fast. See, they're gonna get cooked in mid now. It's a bit sad. Wukong needs to ult. I think. Ooh, Freya ulting? Are we getting anything? Cool and ulted.
Be careful, right.
Defend the golden. Why are we going free man for speed? Oh, yeah. No. Defend gold. You need to go in, man. Like, that is all that fucking damage, dude. Kill the Sobek. Literally all I need right now is an execute. What? What? Do you guys see that? He literally just fit through for no reason whatsoever. How are we ever gonna get gold right now, my friend?
Okay.
No,
death is for enemies.
Come on, man. It really isn't that hard not to die. And we got gold now. We just always did. So fucking hard. That is a good thing to get locked there as well, my friend. Kill him, kill him, kill him, kill him, kill him. Need kill him. Oh no, so big cut back in. That is not good now. Get him! Yes! That's what we need though. That's fine. Retreat. No.
Defend. Yeah, that makes sense.
That's too bad. Is at its peak. Retreat.
Hold it.
Retreat.
Killing spree.
I'm going on a hunt for this prime guy. That's a bit shit, isn't it? Alright, alright, we got out. He does damage, dog, because he's gonna have full pin. Yeah, they do, Ella. You playing all low? Nope, shades is high.
Okay.
Show shadow detail. I wanted that prime there. We literally just need to kill the backline. Maybe I should just go on Ho Yi instead. That could be a game plan. Feel like I need some more cooldown now. I only have 10% right now. Kinda want this blue buff. I need the jungle buff. Kinda really want this. Alright. Group up. I think she just wants us to group now. Is she gonna get soul run right again? Like. Blade is not a he needs to stop fighting this for you, dude.
Need healing.
You can't defend right when you're getting soloed, my friend. Whole game. It is literally all he's doing, though. I'm gonna take some damage here. Not too much, actually. Still annoying. Can heal quite a bit up. We need to defend this, though. Need to come in from different angles, as they say. Oh, Zeus is out of position here. Come on, how are we not winning this fight? Use your fucking ultimates. Kill this fucking Cuculin. Freya camp, nice. Kill them. Make sure Rama gets out now. Now we need to fucking run. No. That beats though. Oh man. She's so hard to kill with Urchin. Urchin is broke. Take like 5 years to kill him. It's getting so much damage off compared to what we're getting off in fight. Oh well.
Your left tower is under attack.
Make yourself ready as I am.
Your left tower.
Probably just need to kill Ho Yi instead. I've said it a couple of times now, but yeah. We should probably defend fire.
Enemy missing.
Yes. I just really want to find Prime. I just really want to kill him. A bit.
My death is out of view.
Enemy missing.
Let me fix that. Get that
blade. Oh no.
Retreat.
Be careful.
I need some fucking damage in this cage, dude. This is all me, like, hitting them.
An ally has been slain.
Like, I'm dead. Like, we literally have no damage in my cage. Do you guys see that? Like...
Okay.
Alright, So, you died. And so, our hero story begins. An ally has been slain.
Fluid like the wind.
Thank you so much, Apophis, for the subscription. Welcome to the Ginger Army. Thank you so much for the Twitch Prime sub. That means we'll have a giveaway after this game. That's gonna be really good.
Your middle tower
welcome,
is
welcome,
under
welcome.
Attack. Your Whee. Middle tower has been destroyed.
Okay, we can.
Blame is not an option.
Your middle attack, tower is under attack.
We need to split push this shit. Rama was. He was in snipe range. You were in snipe range. He was in snipe range. That is just a certain one. Like, he died with his sword. Yes, he was. Shut up. Can we agree that Rama was 100% in range? He was in base. Alright, I guess he got. Whatever, Rock.
Be careful!
We need war!
Let's die here. Let's just throw the game. Be careful, right? We literally just need to split push this in a bit. We'll be fine. This is Zeus. An angry Zeus player.
Retreat right lane.
Enemies in right lane.
Retreat
right.
Group up.
He needs to fucking shit for what I do.
Enemies in right lane. Retreat right lane.
Alright, so we're getting height at the Nemean Lion now, and then we're killing just Rama instead.
Group up, ultimate is down.
Like, I'm literally all by myself with the whole fucking backline.
I don't know what I
what? Did it all the damage to me?
Your right tower has
and our fucking backline is getting raped by two people. Hello? That is hello, Zeus. Could have came in for the flank there. Probably should have. If Freya gets out,
this must be the
oh, he went under. Unlike that is a fuck to play there. Look at how tanky this guy is. He's just not dying. Lul. I mean, what can you do?
Your right Phoenix has been destroyed.
That's just a dead looper now. Bad cage right there.
Your titan is under attack. Let's
no! Why didn't he come inside? Whoops. Who's surrendering now? It's a Freya. Rip, dude.
Your middle tower has been destroyed. My blood.
Alright, alright. We're only a bit off full build now. We'll make it, we'll make it. Only 13k behind. It's fine though, like, as soon as we hit that 70-75k gold, like, that's when we are gonna have full build as well. All your friends? That's what I wanna see. That's what I wanna see, yeah, like. Looks like someone is around here, dude. Okay, the whole team. Let's get the fuck out of here, dude.
My soul is out of danger. Be careful, left.
Please.
Retreat left leg.
Enemy missing.
Take that shit, dude. Nils, get off the red. Not happy with that, is he?
Your left tower is under attack.
It's gonna give him a fat no on that one. Are we upgrading fawns? No, can you not get picked the whole fucking time, Ao Kong?
I don't know
it's
what
so
I
hard to play 4v5, dude. It's not that fucking hard, is it? Alright, we need to fucking defend this. Well, I'm chilling. Don't think we'll defend this shit about this. Oh. She should be a pretty good cage right here, no? Did do a bit of damage to Hui, not a lot though. He's just too fat right now for me to do anything. Needle need to hide the minion. I can zoning Zeus and Tor. We did actually never had that. So that seems pretty bad. The Swiftwing in general. It's so expensive as well, right? Like, you're gonna get your Jade Emperor so much later, regardless. It's just bad, 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 bad. Very bad, bad. Bad. With a lot of bad. I don't have a thingy right now. It's gonna be a bit rough to defend right now. Can we just one-shot this fucking Hui now? Nothing can stop me now. Like, our top damage is on Wukong. We have a fucking Freya, a Rama, and enemies in right lane. It's a bit rough. Don't get pulled, please. You can't kill what's in front of us, because they're not really doing any damage. At least Freya has Rot for this fight. Kill the Cuculan, please, man. That's good. Okay. What the fuck is oh, just getting fucking soloed by Ravana. Like, what is happening? Like, what the fuck, man?
Okay. Unlike his victims, our hero was destined to continue living. Your
Titan is under whatever, attack. Your middle phoenix is under attack. Alright, we're fucking killing this for you now, dude. You are dead.
Consider how fleeting this moment of joy is.
Holy shit! Lord of Riot and Ernie Asiliak. Thank you so much. Thank you so much for the Twitch Prime subscriptions. Welcome to the Ginger Army! Is that just Marcella or just actually subs? Damn. Ernie and Lord of Riot, you guys awesome. We'll be doing two giveaways now then. New league placement is Masters. RIP. GG. Minus 13. Let's see here. I don't think we did a lot. No, didn't really do anything that game. Oh well.